Finally, the rumble rose. Wrestling takes me back to my school child days. But there is no time to reminisce. I have come to find Miss Welsh. She is one of my precious students. Miss Welsh might be a little naughty sometimes, but deep inside that rough exterior lies a kind girl. Dropping out of school seems uncharacteristic of her. So she must have a good reason. Why any student of mine would dare enter such a dangerous tournament is beyond me. I must retrieve her post-haste. She has missed far too many days of school. This is taking too much of my time. I must find Miss Welsh.
Geez, Teach?
Miss Welsh, I have found you at last.
What the hell are you doing here?
I am the one that should be posing that question. Now, back to school.
I don't think so.
Hold it right there! Unbelievable! Miss Welsh, I have you. So we must hurry back to school.
Get off my back. I already said no.
What good could possibly come of this? And that bathing suit. Far too inappropriate.
Like you should talk. Look at your getup.
I am an adult. But you are not. So go change this instant.
In one ear, out the other.
Then I will take discipline into my own hands. Here goes! Are you satisfied now? It's time to return to your studies.
Hell no! That prize money's mine!
Prize money?
We'll have a rematch. Later.
Wait 1 minute! Ah! You are Miss Aisha, correct?
Yes, so?
Miss Welsh is quite the fan of yours. She is one of my students, you know. Could I please have your autograph?
You a teacher?
Yes, I am.
Sorry, but teachers piss me off.
Watch your mouth, Missy. I cannot let you be a bad role model.
What you gonna do about it? Bust out the ruler?
I will teach you a lesson.
Bring it on!
Rise. rise. Come here. Aisha, and here I thought you were just a school teacher.
I am just a teacher. Who are you?
I am Anesthesia. How about teaming up? We'd make a great pair.
I am only here looking for my wayward student. She has red hair and pigtails, big eyes, and is quite an attractive young lady.
Never seen her. But if she's as attractive as you say, I wouldn't mind meeting her.
I do not like the cut of that woman's jib. I had better find Miss Welsh as soon as possible.
You're a gold medalist? Gold medals mean jack where I grew up.
Miss Welsh!
Teach? Again?
Miss Welsh, get yourself back to school.
Excuse me?
Who are you? And what are you doing out of school?
Well, I was going to fight Candy King here.
Well, you will have to fight me instead. Brace yourself.
Okay. Let's go.
Thank you.
rise. Contention time. Tricol suplex.